saw someone moving up there, I swear.
Who'd want to break in here?
My latest acquisition.
And knowing Oscorp's standard of quality, the more test subjects, the better. Too late, Captain.
Thanks, Steve. I'm fine. Where did the skull go?
He must have escaped.
I'll start tracking him before he can...
At ease, soldier. We've got a more urgent situation to deal with.
Who are you?
After all these years, this part never gets old. Captain America, reporting for duty. Now it's your turn.
Captain Marvel, the Outrider situation is under control. Wait, what's this?
No!
I would never make it out of-
It's going to be okay.
Some sort of an experiment? I'm not really sure what it's about.
I'll get them out safely. You can count on me.
Thanks a lot.
so much energy flowing through this place. What's going on here? Everything is going to be all right.
My friend is still missing. Please.
Don't worry. Your friend was the one who sent me to find you.
They said something about looking for another dimension.
Do you know where they went?
Straight ahead. There's a staircase that leads to their lab.
Thanks for the tip. Now go find your friend and get out of here.
Be safe.
You really shouldn't touch that.
Though I suppose I do owe you some thanks. You're living proof that I can lock onto cosmic energy sources and bring them to this dimension.
You brought me here?
Yes. But you were merely the test for what comes next.
Whatever you're planning, I can't let you see it through. I know that whatever comes through this portal next might not be nearly as nice as me. That's why I'm shutting it down, even if it means I'm stuck on this side. You've got the right idea, Captain, but it's the wrong time. What? That technology could still prove useful. And so could power like yours. We've got bigger problems than AIM at the moment. And we could use soldiers like you.
Time for some payback. Look at this loser. Let's show him who's in charge.
Don't be so eager to escape that you forget to pay attention to where you're running. That's odd. Something's disrupting my spell. An old friend must be on board.
What happened?
Oh, we're not sure yet. There was a loud noise in the engine room.
I believe the prisoners are merely a distraction.
The doctor is in.
Got a few injuries, but I think we'll be okay.
Good. Tell me, what lies ahead of us?
That's the main engine room. Beyond that, there's the Supermax wing.
I see. I will investigate further.
See you later.
Reached a new plane.
A barrier should hold them while I deal with more urgent matters. That should do the trick. Such powerful magic. Enough, Mordo. Some magics are too powerful even for you.
I have spent my whole life living in your shadow, Steven. Only you will be to blame. No world is ending on my watch, old friend. Don't be so sure of that, my good doctor. Is this some sort of illusion? No, I sense something more. It is far more than even the Sorcerer Supreme could imagine. Come with me, and I'll show you. We face a universal crisis unlike any I have seen. Dimensions